go both fits in here. This will just have to be separate.
Two GoPros, actually.